how to convert WMV to MP4 with VLC.
If you don't already have VLC, you can download it from the link in the description. Once open, go on File tab, then go down to Convert Stream. Easily drag and drop your media, choose the type of conversion you want to do, select the destination to convert the file, and hit Save. Most of the time, it worked without problems. If you have this window, force the software to quit by pressing Command, Option, and Escape at the same time, or Ctrl-Alt-Delete on PC. And there it is, your video converted to MP4.
So, this is it. Thank you for watching. I hope it helps. Don't forget to subscribe. What you see back there, it's from my main channel. Please, come take a look at this, right there. Thank you for watching again. See ya!